Hello, and we are here today back in for Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Part 9. And we are here getting the
Champion's Tunic.
The Champion's Tunic. And here we are! We're at the Hokarino Bridge.
We're at the Kakariko Bridge. So the Great Plateau is right over here.
We
so
beat that. We walked
way over here. I mean, found a stable. And now we're right over here. So...
Boulders and birds.
I've never seen that actually. That's a mission I should do.
That's a Korok.
Yeah. I should talk to that next time I play on my Switch. Unless the Switch.
Talk to the random Korok!
What do you have to say, buddy? I have to say.
Blah 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 blah.
Keep going. Okay. Alright, we're almost there. Through this little valley and we're there. Close, but yet so far.
Because I'm a stupid horse ability. No horses.
Here's a little puzzle.
We got a Korok! A stupid Korok.
Not me. No, you're not a big stupid. You can't see me.
I don't care if there's the many people or not.
We got one Korok seed, which does
two, I think.
And in return, we got an empty slot for more weapons, I think. Or was that there before? I don't know.
Yeah, that was because we broke the spear, remember?
Okay. Here we are.
We are here! People made it! My heart is clean. Plus, I'm charming clean.
Sorry, that commercial is also so good. Kakariko Village. Ouch, I don't care if you're hurt.
You said. I just wanna date Zelda. Zelda likes me and I'm not Mipha. Mipha's too is officially.
Let's go shopping.
You there. Who are you? How dare you trespass upon me impossible. That she's like that would mean you are no, it's not possible. Can it be? Please forgive us for behaving so rudely. Of course we have heard the legends from please, friend, go ahead and sit inside. Thank you.
Don't you remember one of your memories or something?
Rude!
Oh, wait, there's apples. Who cares if we leave an apple? Just take the apples. Oh, that guy didn't mind if we just bumped into him.
A man? My grandmother told me about, what was his name? Lin, oh, it's
It's not that I forgot, it's just I'm just bad with speaking. As for me, my name is my name is Paya. Phew, I got it out. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing how it's my own name and all. I'm so sorry. Anyway, my brother's grandmother has been waiting your return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside. No! Master, you're very close to me right now. My grandmother's waiting for you.
So, you're finally awake.
She's ugly.
It has been quite a long time, Link.
How does Link feel?
Much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
I do. Do I?
Years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a secret slumber. And then, all alone she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I've been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message.
Oh.
However, these words which the princess risked her life to leave you, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. I'm afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still with that memories. I leave the choice to you. When you feel you are ready to receive the princess's message, return to me. The words that the princess risked her life to impart you cannot pass them on to this relaxed community. Will you return to risk your life for your Not a memory to your name, yet you are as intent as ever to charge forward with only courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero. Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened. This again?
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land, should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted created by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged.
And they won. The end.
Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside his four champions against this ancient enemy. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
And then died
in
the end. Told you. Hundred years ago, preparing for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors for 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that great mistake again, the princess left with these words. Free the four divine beasts. That is what she said. Understood. Seems to me that your Sheikah slate is not yet complete. The device Princess Zelda left you with is your guide and also your memory. Now let's see. Someone at the research lab in Hatina Village might be able to help you. Understood. Mementos. You are Princess Zelda's only hope in Hyrule as well. Do not turn back now. Follow your heart and seize your wisdom. Lots of mementos.
Okay. Now we have to go over there, or we can explore.
Well, who wants to explore?
I do.
Okay, guys, that'll be it for this video. I know we didn't really get the Champion's Tunic. My memory went blank there because I forgot about the